have to find my destiny.
Destiny can go
I woke up this morning to a blood red sky. Burning on the bridge, turning off the lights. We're on the run, I can see it in your eyes.
You have a child's surprise.
Nothing is safe,
please
I
help.
Don't understand.
There's still hope for her.
You
I
call
need
me
to
boy,
find
and I'm
her.
Trying to be the man. One more day and it's all slipping with the sand.
Find Geralt of Rivia.
You touch my lips and grab
the
back
destiny.
Of my hand.
I'm just trying to keep Cirilla safe.
Back of my hand.
Why do you think she's not safe? I saw an army making camp at the Emerald Pass. A sea of black and gold.
What's your plan?
Keep her alive.
Guess we both know
that's it.
I can protect her from any mark of man or monster. You fix it yourself. The world is changing. Perhaps that's why the law of surprise brought us together.
The water is rising on a river turning red. All might be okay, or we might be dead.
Facing your fear is not easy.
If everything we
but I am here for you.
Slipping away.
I don't want that anything happen to you.
When I said, to my God.
What if your princess is more than you barking for?
I know that already.
There's a girl who's called to you.
Geralt!
Ciri. I want Ciri back. Name your price. You are ours.
Ciri. Last year's spring, so don't let go of my arm.
Grab your bag, Ciri.
She isn't yours.
If everything we got is blown away, we
got a child. There's no way to boost your fragile ego here.
I'll take advice from you about children as soon as you take responsibility for what you found to you and then abandoned.
Ciri.
Like father, like daughter?
You're especially chatty.
So close.
He's a grump of the first order, has the social graces of a wild boar, but he's your protector. He's a father I never had.
Ciri, I need you to hear me! You can fight this!
All you have to do, Ciri, is keep your sword close and keep moving.
That's all we can take. The seas are coming down. They're mixing with the rain.
I don't really give a shit about what I want.
That's all we can
do. All you care about is damn duty. As long as I'm breathing, you've done your part.
Running for miles on the concrete ground. We're 8 feet deep in the rain, still coming down. TV's playing it all out of town. I'm grabbing at the fray for something that won't drown.